A petition has been filed in Pakistan's Sindh High Court against Pakistan cricketers including Shoaib Malik, Wahab Riaz, Amamul Haq and Captain Sarfaraz Ahmed for smoking shisha before their World Cup match against India. The petition also names Sania Mirza, PCB, ICC and ITF. A video of Pakistan players having dinner at a shisha cafe ahead of the match had surfaced. Subscribe to the channel for more news.